Sirtify is our new program that cultivates Black male teachers. One of the things we were really interested in doing with a lot of things that are happening in our society right now is we want to eliminate achievement gaps, how we want to make things more equitable, to do our part. And one of the things I thought about was, well, where can we do our part? And that's in education.
Our program seeks to recruit persons who identify as male into a variety of teaching pathways. We offer professional support, academic support, we offer leadership training, as well as social, cultural experiences and cultural competency training.
Black teachers, particularly Black male teachers, make up a very small segment of the population. But we also know that there's research that talks about when there are Black teachers, Black male teachers in the classroom, those students in those classrooms actually have better educational outcomes in the long run. So it was really important for Normandale. We have a wonderful education program. So why not kind of add our piece to the puzzle?
One of the things that we're really proud of is that we offer up to a $10,000 annual scholarship, which covers 100% of tuition, books, and fees here at Normandale. And it also leaves a $3,500 living allowance. That speaks to Normandale, in my opinion, their seriousness as it relates to removing those equity gaps that we see in education.
Well, I think it's important because it gives someone like myself an opportunity to pick up where I left off. As I do have a dream of becoming a teacher, I didn't see an opportunity where that was going to take place. But now with this program, I do see an opportunity. I do see the chance where this can happen.
After coming back to the educational field, after seeing how the kids either relate with me or even have the same culture, or even feel comfortable with me, how their eyes light up when they see my face, I was like, this is important. Hence, when I came here, it feels like that. It feels like someone is guiding you. It feels like someone is there for you, showing you the obstacles, how to pass them, how to not let them stop you.
Some of the other successes that we've had, just recently we sent the men to a program called Black, Brown, and College Bound.
Just having that opportunity to be able to interact with other traditional, non-traditional students, getting their insight, it definitely is one of those pieces where it helps us to know that we're not just the only ones in this, where there are other people who are struggling, trying to get to the same point where we are.
I think it's going really well. We're looking for, you know, new men to join the program who are going to commit to this program.
One of the things that I really like people to know, you don't have to be perfect. You don't have to be a rock star. You don't have to be superstars. Sometimes superstars aren't born, they're made. And I'm quite confident that with the supports that we offer, that we'll really send out some superstars in education that we can really be proud of.
I don't think I would be taking any classes by now if I wasn't in this program. So I'm grateful. That's all I can say. I'm really grateful.